Hello, namaste, beautiful peoples. It's me, TK. Once again, very warm welcome back to my channels. Today, I'm actually standing at the Kaltry Farm, which is apart from 2 to 3 kilometers from Rohania Market. If you not know about the Rohania Market, I'm going to put a link at below. You can check it there. Here, it's vegan main city of Varanasi. Today, I went to DIV College, which is one of the best affiliated college of Banaras Hindu University. You can sort of know as Bechu. I'm going to collect some materials for one of brothers. Now he is at home. It's urgent, so I had appointment to one of bookstall at DIV College. Come on, let's go, guys. There is a lot of information inside the video. You have to be know. So if you like, stay tuned. And if you like, do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Now I'm traveling between Kent Station and Kaltry Farm as well as bicycle. So guys, now I'm exactly standing at the Kent Station, which gives you the Varanasi vibes. This is the largest rail station inside the Varanasi, which is a very unique. If you are first time to visit Varanasi by the through this station, you no need to be visit other part of Varanasi, because lot of information inside the station with pictures that make you feel you travel other part of Varanasi. Yo, this is me. So this is the front view of Kent Station, which looks very beautiful. If you are new in Varanasi, lots of guidance will be there. And outside of stations, there are so different vehicles like Uber, Tempo, etc., which you can get them to reach out your destiny. Okay guys, that gate is back view of Mahatma Gandhi Kasi Vidyapith University in Varanasi, which is the state university. Now I am traveling between Kent Station and the Lauravir. If I get update of lockdown in Varanasi, it's totally open up, you can see. As I observe, many of people not wearing masks and not maintaining social distance. As predictions of Chief Ames Delhi, the third waves of COVID-19 will show comfy ready people. I am just behind Mahatma Gandhi Kasi Vidyapith and Sigra.
भैया डी ए वी कॉलेज जाने के लिए कहाँ जाना पड़ेगा?
सीधा
या इस तरफ? या सीधा जाना पड़ेगा। ये कौन सी जगह है? हाँ, लौरा भी। सो गाइस, आई एम वेरी वेरी टायर्ड. It's too hot.
So guys, now I'm in a destiny. I got a book. So this book stall is small, just near the DIV College. This is a main gate of DIV College. Aapko darshan karata, let's go. So this is a DIV entry point. Now climate is too hot. और यहाँ पे क्लास 12 तक भी कराते हैं या पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन छक का भी कॉलेज है एंड इसका बाद 12 स्टैंडर्ड तक भी कॉलेज है. और लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में आपको मिलेंगे प्ले ग्राउंड, डीएवी प्ले ग्राउंड. आप देख रहे हैं, दिस इज द हाउ ब्यूटीफुल ऑफ डीएवी कॉलेज. एज पर माई नॉलेज, this college is about 8 to 9 kilometers from main campus. So this is a DIV postgraduate college. Oh yeah, playground. Kaafi baris aaye hain, everything is flowing. कुछ लोग यहाँ क्रिकेट खेल रहे हैं। सो गाइस, नाउ आई एम बैक फ्रॉम डीएवी कॉलेज। सो गाइस, नाउ आई एम एक्जैक्टली स्टैंडिंग एट Sigra IP Mall. Someone is waiting for me. So guys, this is today's journey. I'll see you next time. Chalte chalte, dua mein yaad rakhna, kabhi alvida na kehna. So this is the IP Mall. Inside the IP Mall.